And welcome back to the next part. I don't know what part is it, 16, 15, something like that. That bridge is still not down, which is kind of taking the mick. Trying to find a way to get that bridge down. And I have no idea how. Yes, I can see it's attached to a rusty chain, you fool. No object to use item 1. Maybe we can get that bridge back up. Since the rock might be... All I need is a damn rock. I can't find one. No, that didn't go back up here. There you go. That might be a trick. Okay, I got it. Now jump to that one that goes down. Oh, that is very high. And back down you come. And we'll do it again. On the bridge. Arise! Arise! Today. Come on! Really hurt. bitch. Ouch. And I'm still dying quite bad. We got some bruises, not too bad. To the morgue! Oh shit, that's where dead people are. Not good. Not good. Yeah, as I said, not good.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow. For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Mm-hmm. Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Oh, phone ringing. Long time. Sigh. Always got phone call at the wrong time.
Come, let's get going.
And, where are we now? Oh, come on, it takes a long time. I don't like the morgue. And I've got a feeling I'm gonna meet that guy again. Yeah.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody!
Well, there's quite a few people dead. Sucks to be you guys. Oh, come on.
2, 3 days now. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone come to this room? Hey! Anybody!
No, you'll just be slashed and hacked to death. Either way, it's all good. And blood. You!
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
No, not really. I'm still gonna kick your ass, boy. You old. Ew. What the hell are we doing to this guy? Come on, look at him. Tin box. It's nice to be in familiar places. Ooh, what's this? Okay, so I'm guessing I need to find some vaccine or some sort. Destroying definitely. Okay. There's quite a few bottles and stuff. Where am I to go now? Not a nice scene. And why, what the hell, would I want to come here? Nothing useful. bodies in the road. So now I need to find some sort of vaccine. Body's different with the mortars, I can't remember the day. Yeah, why the hell did I just do that? It's gotta be somewhere here. I know it's gotta be somewhere here. Well, I guess we'll leave it here for now, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.